So this is the windshield washer or the camera washer hookup. It's been disconnected. Note that it's oval shaped. If you squeeze on the outer parts of the oval, it will separate. At that point, you're going to be spewing washer fluid, so you need to either cap it off, or I just use this hose crimper that I use for servicing my AquaHot.